I found one. Banana.
But no bananas inside.
It is enough for Prince Philip.
Where you come from?
He came from England. We are living in England. We are not from England, but we are living in England.
Yeah, I come from New York.
Ah, yes.
All of my life in New York. Eh?
Yes. You know the story?
Yeah.
He was 18 months old.
Yeah.
When they take him from Greece in a box of fruit.
Right.
And now I am making the reconstruction. And we are, you are, I am from London, and you?
Yeah.
You are from living, you are living in New York?
Yeah, 60 years.
And you are Greek?
Yeah, I was born here, yeah.
Ah, like Philip?
Yeah, yeah.
And you are Greek?
Yeah.
Can I use this?
Yeah, sure.
Hey. So, here is a house where Prince of Duke...
Philip.
Philip was born, and when he was 80 months, they take him away from Greek because her father was declared like a betrayer.
Yeah, what was it, last year died?
Yeah, there. And he has to go to France, to Germany, and then to become king of England.
Yeah, he died last year, I think.
Yes, therefore I am doing this.
Yeah, how old was
he? Without 3 months, 100.
100 years,
yes,
yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes, yes.
Elizabeth, how old is Elizabeth?
5 years younger.
Younger, 95.
Yes. He's still alive?
Yeah, good life.
Oh, do you think so? Is easy? Nah. He was in danger, he was alive. And they were take him away because they won't kill him.
I spent in England 2.5 years.
2.5 years. In what town?
I was in Liverpool.
Ah, Liverpool is?
London. I went to, what do you call it?
Portmouth. Yes, I know.
Yeah.
From Portmouth we go to the trip. Yes, it is harbor.
Yeah, harbor.
So I explained to Mr. Mr. is living in New York.
Ah, okay.
And he knows the story about Philip.
Oh.
So maybe this banana was at that time, yes?
I went to Foy, you know Foy?
Foy, no.
Foy, west in England.
Ah, no. We are living only mostly in London.
In London.